Julian Assange has been wanted by the United States for years, but tonight a group of Australian politicians is in the country asking it to drop its pursuit and free him. The cross-party team has the backing of the Prime Minister and is adamant this lobbying will not damage our long-standing relationship with America.
From Canberra to Washington DC to fight for an Australian's freedom.
What we want to see is this issue brought to a close.
A cross-party group of Australian MPs lobbying Congress for the release of Julian Assange by Christmas.
This side of the AUKUS partnership feels really important about this, importantly, strongly about this issue.
The WikiLeaks founder is wanted over the leak of classified material. He holed himself up in a London embassy for 7 years and now is in a UK prison awaiting extradition pursued by the US.
It's not the action of a global beacon of democracy, it's the action of a totalitarian state.
Assange's children have grown up with their father in jail.
They used to call the prison Daddy's house.
The call to free Assange is growing louder on Capitol Hill.
We're talking about the weaponization of government. And in this case, it's being weaponized against somebody, one of our allies.
While pressure grows here at the Capitol and from abroad over the Julian Assange case, US President Joe Biden faces a political challenge. Aid an ally or, leading up to a presidential election, release an accused criminal he once called a high-tech terrorist.
Australia's Prime Minister has said enough is enough. Joe Biden will host Anthony Albanese for a state dinner at the White House next month. The question is, will Assange's freedom be on the menu? In Washington DC, Jonathan Kersley, Nine News.